Are you ready to help me now? Boost! It may be one.
Look, you ran off.
Are you ready to help me now? We should not delay.
That to yourself, doggy.
Find them.
I do not wish to imagine the kinds of things that happened in this chamber. Is someone there? I am sorry, but you left me with no choice.
Step on that thing. Don't think it'll be good.
much better chance than I to retrieve the tracks. I have no doubt that lever turns this place. I shall wait here. Let us hope that is the last of these traps.
Let's hope that's the last time I have to go first.
I do not know what it is Miraak learned that gave him reason to turn on his masters, but his path seems to have been a cruel one. What?
Down here.
I suspect there would be something down here. Do you know those spells already?
What spells? What spells?
We must find out what is it working.
Yeah, I don't know what you're talking about spells though. Oh, there are more of those people. Simon.
How much deeper can this be? I have heard Miraak had turned against the dragon cult, but to display the remains in such a manner. Something feels wrong. Brace yourself!
Opened up because I activated the handle.
Recognize this statue. We passed by a few of them earlier, but they are becoming more frequent as we get further in. I do not like this place.
Before. see that. I'm very proud of that shot. It may be what we seek. What are you doing?
The time comes soon when... What? Who are you to dare set foot here? You are Dragonborn.
Who are you?
I can feel it. And yet... You have done little. Beyond the killing a few dragons.
So far?
You have no idea of the true power a dragon born can wield.
Well, not yet, no. That's cool.
This realm is beyond you. You have no power here. And it is only a matter of time before Sol's time is also mine. I already control the minds of its people. Soon, they will finish building my temple, and I can return home.
Your Miraak.
Send her back where she came from. She can only...
Hey, what are you?
To you. You read the book and then it seemed as though you were not really here. I could see you, but also see through you.
Well, I wasn't really here. I was somewhere that was all green and I saw Miraak. I think it's Miraak, and he was riding a dragon.
Where? Where is he? Can we reach him? Can we kill him?
I don't know, because somehow reading that book sent me to wherever it is he was.
This is a dangerous thing, then. We should return to my village and show this to my father. Perhaps Storm can make sense of what is going on. Come, there looks to be a way out through here.
Yeah, I saw that. Lydia, there's a lot more power in being Dragonborn, according to Miraak, and I've barely scratched the surface of it.